Greetings and welcome. Subscribe the channel Thermal Engineering for video sessions. This is a video session on Introduction to TEMA Standards of Heat Exchanger Design. In this session, you will be able to explain Introduction to TEMA Standards of Heat Exchanger Design. Before going to TEMA standards, let us discuss about heat exchangers. Heat exchangers are the process equipments which are used to exchange the heat between hot and cold fluids for different applications like thermal power plants which are used in power generation, oil and gas industries, refineries and process industries. Design of heat exchangers means to find the size of shell and tube, that is shell diameter, tube length, tube pitch, shell thickness, tube thickness, number of tube and shell passes. In the heat exchanger baffles which are used to divert the flow of fluids inside shell in order to obtain maximum heat transfer. That's why in the design, baffle spacing and baffle types are also to be determined. So, in heat exchanger design, TEMA standards are used. TEMA stands for Tubular Exchanger Manufacturers Association. TEMA is a trade association of the world's leading manufacturers of shell and tube heat exchangers who have pioneered the research and development of heat exchangers for over 80 years. The association meets regularly to update its published standards, which respond to some inquiries and discuss about the topics related to the industries of heat exchangers. The internal organization includes various sub-committees which are committed to solving technical problems and improving equipment performance. This cooperative technical effort creates an extensive network for problem solving and adding value from design to fabrication. TEMA standards are worldwide accepted as the authority on shell and tube heat exchangers design and manufacturing. These standards are the most commonly used in a wide range of industries throughout the world, such as oil and gas industries, refineries, which are used in the petroleum products, thermal power plants used in power generation. TEMA standards define the style of heat exchangers and the machining and assembly tolerances. TEMA standards are divided in three major classifications related to its duty. TEMA C. This is a standard which is applicable to general service for general commercial application. TEMA B standard is used for chemical service heat exchanger design. TEMA R is used in case of refinery service for the severe requirements of petroleum processing, and usually including the most large-scale processing applications. TEMA standards are divided into 10 sections. Section 1st gives nomenclature, means different notations about the various types of heat exchangers. Section 2 gives information about fabrication tolerances. Third section, explain general fabrication and performance information. Fourth section, gives idea about installation, operation and maintenance of heat exchanger. Section 5 covers mechanical standards, that is TEMA class R, C, B heat exchangers. Section 6 is giving information about flow induced vibrations. Seventh section is explaining thermal relations, which includes fouling and charts of the configuration correction factor on logarithmic mean temperature difference. Section 8 explain physical properties of the fluids which are used in the heat exchangers. Ninth section is explaining general information, that is dimensions of pipe, tubing, fittings and flanges and pressure difference, pressure temperature ratings, conversion factors, etc. And last section includes some recommended good practice. TEMA standards here gives heat exchanger nomenclature. So here the heat exchangers are classified into main three types: front end stationary head types, shell types and rear end head types. These are classified with the letters A to D, that is front end stationary head types. Shell types are classified with the letter notation E to X, and rear end head types, which are classified with letter L to W. So you can see here, shell types which are used in heat exchanger are one pass, two pass, split flow, divided flow, kettle type, cross flow, like this. So at the end of this session, you can explain introduction to TEMA standards of heat exchanger design. Subscribe the channel Thermal Engineering for further video sessions. Thank you.